What happened to Queen Victoria's children? Her daughter Sophie went on to marry a Greek prince and later became Queen of Greece. Princess Victoria died August 5, 1901, only 8 months after the death of Queen Victoria. Prince Albert became King Edward VII in 1901. He had 6 children in total: Albert, George, Louise, Victoria, Maude, and John.